Namaste. Biography of Mahendra Singh Dhoni. Mahendra Singh Dhoni is a former Indian cricketer who captained the Indian national team in limited over formats from 2007 to 2017 and in test cricket from 2008 to 2014. He was born on 7 July 1981 at Ranchi, Jharkhand. His father name was Pansing and his mother name was Deviki Devi. And his sister name was Jayanti Gupta and his brother name was Narendra Singh Dhoni. His wife name was Sakshi Dhoni and his daughter name was Jeeva Dhoni. Dhoni made his ODI debut on 23rd December 2004 against Bangladesh. His awards are, he has been the recipient of many awards, including the ICC ODI Player of the Year Award in 2008 and 2009 and Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award in 2007, Padma Shri Award in 2009, Padma Bhushan Award in 2018 and ICC World Test 11 Award in 2009, 10 and 2013. The Indian Terrestrial Army confirmed the honorary rank of Lieutenant Colonel to Dhoni on 1 November 2011. He is the second Indian cricketer after Kapil Dev to receive this honor. Dhoni also holds numerous captaincy records, such as the most wins by an Indian captain in ODIs and T20s and most back-to-back wins by an Indian captain in ODIs. He took over the ODI captaincy from Rahul Dravid in 2007. In June 2013, when India defeated England in the final of the Champions Trophy in England, Dhoni became the first captain to win all three ICC limited over trophies. Dhoni also led the Indian team to number one position for the first time in the ICC Test rankings. In 2013, under Dhoni's captaincy, India became the first team in more than 40 years to whitewash Australia in Test series. He announced his retirement from Tests on 30 December 2014. And also he announced his retirement from international cricket on 15th August 2020. Early life and background. Dhoni studied at DAV Jawahar Vidya Mandir, Shyamali, Ranchi, Jharkhand, where initially he excelled in badminton and football and was selected at district and club level in these sports. Dhoni was a goalkeeper for his football team and he was sent to play cricket for his local cricket club by his football coach. Based on his performance at club cricket, he was picked for the 1997 and 1998 season Vinod Mankad Trophy Under 16 Championship and he performed well. Dhoni focused on cricket after his 10th standard. He was a travelling train examiner at Kharagpur Railway Station from 2001 to 2003 under Southeastern Railway in Mindapur, a district in West Bengal. After winning the 2011 ICC Cricket World Cup Final against Sri Lanka on 2nd April 2011 with his match-winning knock of unbeaten 91, Tendulkar heaped praises on Dhoni, claiming him to be the best captain he has played under. In March 2013, Dhoni became the most successful test captain. Thank you.